Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds, Murder on Eridanos, Blind, coming to the end. There shouldn't be any more effusive hosts or anything like that. Now we're supposed to run back and find him and kill him at least. The beast that shouted love at the heart of the world. That might be a reference to something, but I don't know what it is. What's that? Oh, he's just gardening. Okay, cool. Now, Helen blew this place up, but he's still sealed in there? How does that even work? How is he not dead? That's the only place that doesn't have a fast travel, so we have to run manually back over here. But yeah, coming to the end now. Hope I didn't miss anything interesting. Any little hidden terminals or weapon caches? Alright, we still got these spawnling things. Oh, I guess it didn't work here. And I'll show you your limbs flying off. I'm allergic to smiling. That slug is here. So, is this not part of the atmosphere? It hasn't been dispersed here or something? 'Cause that's weird.
Going silent.
There are still many infected employees at the distillation station. You'll have to find a way through them. Yeah. Bullets. Ammo. Rounds, whatever you want to call them. That's our way through them.
Don't you frown at me!
Don't you frown at me? These people, like,
everyone all right?
How tough are these people? Oh my god. That was pretty insane. No longer sealed. Are there people in here? That sounds very ominous down there. Now that's sealed. That just leads back to the lobby, though. I don't know why it's sealed again. Oh, I missed this pile of ash. Do not disturb when lights are on. So this was sealed before. No trespassing sign. Running silent, running deep.
Wait a second. They don't brew anything down here? It's just storage?
Oh, really? I'm more wondering when all hell's gonna break loose. There's a workbench over there. I know this thing needs to be repaired. That's helpful. All the better to help me kill you people. Sad we can't cure these people, so we have to blow them to bits. There's an evil thing this way somewhere. It is the very essence of evil. Ah, maybe not. The evil moves around.
This whole place is rotting from the inside.
Moving quickly, these things. All right, more people. And slug things. This is unacceptable. Max, I need you back here right now. The second time that's happened recently. And I'm not gonna stand for it, mister. Guys are okay, but there's a wackadoo over there. Rupturing host. Yummy. So if I go to the penthouse, I don't know if there's a quicker way to do it. Alright. Now we gotta run all the way back again. Okay. Here was the other one. But I think... Is it my armor? Takes away stealth skills? And I still need one. I think it's a mind attribute we want. Alright, use. Now we can just barely hack this thing. Actually, 109 out of 105. Thank you, Max! This was the other one we couldn't get into. Rizzo's Distillation Station. Serving the Rizzo's family. Reception terminal, please enter a command. Open the tasting room. I think this stuff's already open. Checking user clearance level, results spectrum blue. That's my... Oh, that's the clearance level of the hack. Authorizing command, results. Tasting room is now open to the public. Checking door lock status, results unsealed. Close the okay. Logs. Help? No longer needed, don't inquire within. In other words, help needed, inquire within. Help me, help me, help me, help me, help me. Helpy, 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 happy, happy. Happy, happy, okay. Rizzo's family reminder, don't forget to smile. Happy workers lead to happy customers. Happy customers are repeat customers. Okay. I hope the other terminal is more helpful. Because that was just gibberish. Thank you, Max, for being with us here today. There be baddies through there.
Shh, easy now.
Yeah, I don't want to alert them. Alright, I need another... So we have a lot of these milks. This gives mind attributes plus one. But what about something... I gotta remember to put my armor on too. What about something else that has mind attributes? That's body attributes. Body attributes. Looking for like a one thing that we can just... Base health. Oh, hold on 1 second. Okay. Nico pad. I think we're just gonna end up using the milk stuff again, okay. Glad we can read this stuff. Barely. Pressure control terminal. Increase pressure levels. Please watch for pipe levels. Pressure levels increased.
I just wanna be your friend!
The pressure doesn't want you to be its friend. I mean, it's a death cry. That's pretty long. Doesn't seem to be affecting the monstrays. Oh. Armor. Armor! 66, 108. Oh, wasn't I wearing this? 113.
Be your friend!
One shot. It spit at the railing. The railing was unaffected. The pressure won't affect us, right? Pressure's over, I guess. Or maybe it's... Oh, it's hitting the pipes. That's what it is. Whoops. Oh. I don't want to get myself stuck. Yeah, I can't get out that way. This way. Okay, so we've got a door over there. And then at the top of the stair. Oh, wait. No. At the top of the stairs, we got another door, and then we got a door here. I can't really see that. Thank you. Oh, this leads to like some central chamber here. And that door goes back out. Back to where they were, I think. Can I jump on this? And then jump up over this? Okay. That's back out here. And then... Go to huge chamber. We came in there, right? We'll go through here. I think we'll go through here first. Multiple bogeys. Some of them seem quite close. Okay, they're behind all this. There's seven of them.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I am really starting to regret all the Spectrum vodka I've had over the years.
Yeah. You and me both. Would he see us through the glass and then come in? Apparently not. So I think out of the... I'll just come in here. Spectrum brown bottles. There's a lot of these freaking people.
You gotta show me how you did that.
It's because you're with me. You're the lockpicking friend, and Max is the hacking friend. And we're overweight again. Pick it on down. What do you have? As far as armor. You have pretty stinky armor. I'm gonna give you some pretty... How do I give this to him? Oh, just from here. 108. Replacing 35. Hey, looks so pretty. And then Max. Oh, he has really good armor. Is that better than... That's better than my armor. Wait. 124. Yeah, mine's 113, I think. Huh. Maybe get you off this grenade launcher. Vortex Mace is pretty good. Oh my god, but this is better. I'll switch you to shotgun then. And then you? Light assault rifle. Okay, I guess that's fine. And Max has some pretty decent stuff. I don't have any more helmets, sorry. That's a good helmet, though. 122, still better than mine! What the hell? How does he get all this stuff that's better than mine? I'm gonna have to make do with that helmet. Okay. Saving. Oh. I'm still overweight. It's not gonna help me in the coming battle. I'll keep this just in case. I don't know. No, not the vortex mace. So I have another grenade. I have a bunch of these grenade launchers. Okay. Light assault rifle. Mark 3. Oh, this has been changed too. Plasma, I guess that is. All right, we're good now. I know I keep dropping this stuff. I keep picking up more of it and dropping it. Maybe I should stop picking it up. What does this do? Tactical time dilation. I'll keep that. I'm probably not going to use it, but... X, yeah. Base health. That's all base health as well. There's just a few different things that, like, all these do. So wait. This is your mind attributes. This is body attributes. You have 9, 10. This is natural health, but 2%. We have more than that on another item. I don't mess with the nicotine stuff. 200% natural health regeneration. Lots more nicotine stuff. Okay, so that's natural health. But we have 13 of those, so we'll get rid of this. Armor rating. More natural health. Oh. Base health. Armor rating. This is base health. Wait, the armor rating is 4 there, 4 there. This is natural health. Well, this is natural health, 25%. This is regen. Regen here. Just have a lot more of the other ones. Mind attributes. Base health, 25%. Okay. So you really only need a few of these things. Body attributes. Yeah, I don't need all that. Okay. Boop. Alright, now that I've done all that, in case we die, which is possible. We got one. On me. Everyone all right? So I'm just gonna leave some of this stuff. That's the stuff I dropped. There were two more red blips, but they're... Well, there's three of them that way. was like, what happens if I stand on that? Oh, this isn't a terminal? Oh. How disappointing. I wanted to read some more. Alright, so from here we can only go through here. See, that goes down, and then this goes back up, leading back to this room. And then we can swing through here, through this hallway, and then there, and then out, I'm assuming. Let there be more baddies that way. Seconds, that's it. And I'll take this. Cool. I hardly ever use those going into battle. Yeah, I want a Tillerito thingy. Oh, I was like, what's in the water? It caught my eye as I was looting that. Oh. Whoops. Didn't hit it. It's like I hit it with my mouse, but this I don't. Do not hit it with the mouse. Yo. What's that way? Wait. Back to where we've been, right? Yes. Checking your nails out. And then what's this way? Back through. Alright. There's more this way, I believe. We're through the woods? Mm-hmm. You don't need any of this stuff. Resist. Resist. But we do need parasite jelly. I mean, that's a given. Oh.
Ding-ding. Well, that seems dangerous.
Yeah. Don't push me. Whatever you do. Oh, the story's all over. Alright, yeah, we're in this little area. Was there something else back in here, though? I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh, yeah, more lockers. Oh, and a door that is not real. I mean, just put a wall there if it's not... if it's not real... How are we doing with the weight? We're doing good with the weight. There's some things I picked up because I wanted to drop the other stuff. Or pick up the other things. Oh, okay. And this is the more... This would have been the more direct way if I wanted to just go right through. Ready for doom? Doom coming. Can you guys crouch too? I really don't want to be staring at your crotches.